And I want to ask the question, why is there this gap? Why are questions the contributions of African Canadians largely left out of Canadian stories? And how those stories shape our understanding of citizenship and belonging in Canada.